lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
No. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Hatter, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition.
But what?
Not in pieces.
It's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing, as to what happened.
You should know that better than I. It's your place, after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place? Or how to keep it? Now, what's going on?
That's going on. And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and winding in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass Line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. Pink is ferocious, light, blinding, the noise, hellacious...
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No, thanks. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Cancelled. A good worker is a live worker, paid to live. is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot. trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
Years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
Dimensions of this desolate tract are unknown to all but the inhabitants.
industry thrives on suffering, obsolescence, and ruination, Alice. It's made the East End into a prison. Consider a simple family in Australia, perhaps. We might liquidate what remains of your inheritance.
Thank you. Some insects eat their young, Alice. They have much to teach us, alive or dead.
Persistence will be rewarded with pain! I told you to cease and desist, but my warning goes unheeded. So without regret, you're about to feel like a lobster who's been tossed into the boiling pot! Thank you.
Finish my work and you're complete, Hatter. Now, what about this damnable train?
I feel like a new man, or whatever I am. I feel like an unsprung spring, like an uncorroded gear, like an untarnished bit of metal that sticks in your eye!
Answer me, Hatter. I'm suffering, and changes here are a cause, or they're a reflection, or the effect. What's going on? What are the new rules?
The law is just a whisper away, a way home to wonder who. Who knows how to measure rules? With a ruler! Cruel rules.
Idiot. I should have left you in bits. Come, the least you can do is help me discover what's going on.